It's been a long time. I have made a video. Many things happened. Many things changed. I am changed. Like, I don't know. I just feel different. I just feel, I'm in Dubai. And, I actually don't know where I want to be going. But yeah, like the depression has been kicking in, and I don't know, it's tough. People ask me what is wrong with me, and I have no clue what is wrong with me because I really don't know. But yeah, let's see. I was dancing just now, so in the moment I'm like all fine, and then next moment I'm like, oh my god, what is wrong with me? So, yes. Oh, I guess I've not been working for like almost a year. That can be wrong. What's wrong with me? I like having my own money. I know everybody has been saying like past and all that, but it's not. It's Santeras today, and you know, Diwali time used to be really happy, like whatever it was, no matter how fucked up the family was, Diwali time. I used to laugh. You know, old times, like, they just look really pretty, really beautiful, but maybe we're not that happy in old times also. But if I was in them, then they might be. By the way, this haircut I gave myself, and I would kind of like it. Here, there's everything I love, which is very close here. The sea beach is very close. All the luxury, all the good things. But I've promised myself today that it's like my third day feels, and painful. But I was talking to him yesterday, and I was like, used to actually talk to me about things. I like conversations, and we had some, no, many. I have just seen my online videos, it's like really angry and really pissed off at many of them. It's ending. With this year, almost a decade in survey. It's only 2020. So, 10 years. 10 years is good. I like this name of mine. Yeah, this one is okay. Amazing. I like this one also. Overall, these 10 years were good. trust many people. I'm not even in touch with, I have just had two girlfriends and no other in touch with them. So, I don't know. I have so many questions, like so many questions, but the only answer I can, I don't know. Maybe I don't know as a good girl. Maybe you're not supposed to know everything. Maybe you're just supposed to, live today and see how it goes. No. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, it's good to talk about it. That all you have is this second, 10:25 p.m. This right, this now. This is my now. No, it's 10:15. That. So my now is also confused. I don't know. Maybe the concept of time is flawed. Time is something humans have created, right? As in, God did not create it. Or was God there? Yeah, it's happening again. Okay, I missed you. I missed you a lot. So. I have no idea how I've been surviving without myself, first of all, a very, very tight up, for your loss. I know it's not, I know people feel me, I know, you belong to somebody new. But tonight, you belong to me. Okay. Nice. Good to see you back. Just one thing. Don't feel that you are not good enough, because trust me, we wasted a lot many years thinking that of our life. I promise you, babe, I do. We will find a guy, and we will travel. I'll take you to almost all over the world. Make all your dreams come true. Trust me. Just have faith in me. Just know that it's gonna happen, okay? And just promise me that, you will not, you'll try not to cry this much, because see, our eyes, they hide, right? And if you don't like anything, going silent is also not working, right? Not saying anything right is also not working. So, better vibrations. Remember vibrations. If you don't like something, don't think about it. Think about something that you like. Oh God, we are seeing so many cards which you've never seen before. So let's just try and know the names of all the cards. Oh my God, the guy is really pretty, by the way. It is really beautiful. Man-made, but yeah. there's a bit of loneliness here. I don't know, maybe it's because there are so many I don't knows. How can I know something when I have so many I don't knows? Okay, so we, right now it's what? It's a new moon. When is new moon coming? So this full moon, whatever you've promised yourself, whatever you've asked for, think about that, you know, other than crying about things. I know, I get it, you were on your periods and you were sad, nobody was understanding you, and that, see, that is how your life has been, right? So, better just stop thinking about them. Why are you wasting your energy? I love you, right? You know that I love you. So just be happy with me, and I promise you, we will find the person who you're meant to be with, and we will find the kind of life you want to live. We will have those like two cute kids with blue eyes, and we travel the world as I promised you. It's gonna be good, right? Mwah. Just take care of yourself, and together. Let's go to meditation. Let's do meditation. There are things which are banned here, but it doesn't mean that you can't, because you know, yeah? Before those things also, you're used to the meditation, you know. See, yoga makes us happy, right? Yoga makes us feel good. So let's do that. This year 10 months have been passed, and if we talk about it, and I'm having so much fear for, I can't believe that. So the way is beautiful, the way is pretty, the way it has beautiful people, the way it has amazing buildings, Dubai has so many things which are amazing, but the water is not that good. Like most of the time I just feel thirsty. I'm like, and no matter what, how much water I have, I'm just thirsty all the time. And okay. Love ya. You're dancing. You wanna dance with me? We recorded a video and yet it is gone. So, okay, you're just gonna promise me that no matter what, you'll just manifest all the good things for us and people who we love, because obviously we're gonna miss them, right? Right now, it just you're feeling sad because you are obviously missing you are alone. But she's not supposed to go. She's not supposed to go like this. But she's gone. So we can't do anything. So, you know, let's just, by the way, I actually am loving the way you are. You know, as in love, I love the face. Also. And okay, so this is my favorite post. This is what I do. Yeah. This is what I do. And this is how I love to be. That's my comfortable place. This. So if I am like this, that means it's super comfy. So, okay. I do want to apply for a job here. Let's see. But I don't actually know.
I don't know what I want to do.
You're supposed to do that Tolu Wala thing, right? You're supposed to do the Macy Williams. Macy Williams Tolu thing. Can I sing a song, baby? Yeah, which one?
Tumko sitaron mein chalo dil chhu jaye aise
Okay, good song. Bye.
Unhi pehlo mein baithe rahu aaj jaane kaise dena karu unhi so bhala क्यों न रूं कि तुम्हें जान जाती है जब उठ के जाते हो तुमको अपनी कसम साजना बात इतनी मेरी मान लो आज जाने की सिद्ध ना करो
see you know that you will be no matter how frustrated, no matter how angry, no matter how bad you were. So, the first time in life, why not enjoy this time? That's how it's going to be. See, when you feel the right now, let's go. Okay. Are you happy right now? I know you're not that happy, but you can try. Try is good. I like that. You don't know. This has to be bad. Because see, the beads are gone now. So, New Year's coming, your birthday's coming, my baby. Looks looking good. Great. Cheesy. Got it.
जाते हो जाने जाना आखिरी सवाल लेते जाना क्यों आखिरी सवाल तो रोज मिले तुमसे yeah I guess this is what was wrong like, we're not meeting our us let's meet there away PewDiePie yeah you're watching him right if you can make a video daily why can't you like blah you can what crazy shit have you been watching lately like you're watching Cartoon Box, PewDiePie, and do it, like seriously, do something, you know, because, okay, if I'll analyze the days, how you've been spending, you get up, you're not even brushing nowadays, lady, that's wrong, alright, so, you gotta get up, you gotta, yeah, gotta go to washroom select a time when there is nobody who's blocking so that you can have a peaceful time in there and then once you're done with your washroom thingy please do yoga and meditation for me because I love it you know okay and my meditating please let's manifest the things which you want because you have like what October no September October November December October November December you have right from December you have to start doing something and this is like your life has been okay let's see both sides if life's been bad it's been good also that's how it is right mm-hmm. So tomorrow you are doing yoga you're finding out where the anti-gravity thing is happening going there and you are getting your interview audition whatever you need and you are buying something from me because I don't need to buy a gift from on my birthday please it's back working okay no more getting up no more watching friends the whole day things we're not gonna do that okay they're really strong you know that I'm proud of you yes I am and I know what it is come on okay so just know that I love you a lot I'm really really proud of you looks good everything's good past, no more in present, just here, right here, right now, is right here, right now, because you can't see now, what is that, okay, love you, 25 minutes, bye.